they call them dog tags.
We decided we'd do the show now because we have all of our stuff. We might not have our stuff on tomorrow.
Hello and welcome to the John and Dad Show.
What's that on your shirt?
Today, and yeah, in the last video we opened some of these Finding Dory dog tags.
Bring them close.
And I'm also wearing stickers. I'm also wearing this otter sticker from Finding Dory. The otter sticker. Very cute.
We're stickered up. These all say something cool on them. They're like kind of necklaces with pictures from the show.
Yep.
All right.
And we have four of these Finding Dory mystery minis we're going to open.
They're the last four, I think.
The last ones in town.
Yep. We've got two more that we hope to get.
And it's Rudder, the big brown sea lion, Rudder and the Otter. So we're hoping to get Rudder and the Otter. And if we get those two, we're just not going to open anymore because if we get those two, then we'll have the
complete set.
This feels kind of like the Otter, surprisingly.
Maybe.
Yeah, this feels kind of like the
Otter. I hope we get the Otter.
This feels kind of like the Otter. Oh!
We got the Otter. Bring him out.
It's the Otter. And
he is so cute.
And he's a 1 out of 36.
Whoa, rare.
1 out of 36 for the Otter.
We've gotten almost everyone.
1 out of 36 for the Otter. Were you expecting that? Were you expecting
I have to say I was hoping for that. But expecting it, no.
See, like, look on the box.
Show it up there.
1 out of 36. You see the Otter right there? He's a 1 out of 36.
Really still? There you go. Now hold the actual otter up there.
There's the cute, adorable little otter.
He's the same guy that's on your sticker, on your shirt.
Oh yeah, I'm wearing an otter sticker. I figured we would get all duplicates, but the otter's actually new. You know how I knew it was the otter?
How?
I could actually feel his tail and his little like ears. I can actually feel his tail and ears.
There's a picture of him on the box. He's really cute. Can you make a little otter pose? Look. Here's the otter. Get down here and make your otter pose. He kind of turns his hands like this. Over the other way. Yeah, I like that.
Oh, he's cute.
He's cute.
So now the only one.
Well, we were hoping that this would be exciting, and I can say that otter do. But that's a bad joke, and we have three more boxes. So maybe Rudder.
I hope.
Rudder.
Rudder's 1 out of 24, though, so I don't know if we'll get him.
I hope we get Rudder. Yeah. Probably it's going to be like, Becky.
Mr. Ray.
Ooh, wouldn't that be awesome? Oh, Mr. Ray. Well, we need Mr. Ray also.
Yes.
Hey, Mr. Ray.
Mr. Ray is a duplicate.
Okay.
He is a duplicate. We did already have
him. Cute, though. I hope we still... Even though you have a Bailey, didn't you kind of want another Bailey?
Oh, yeah. Like, I could give that other one to Mom.
So, like, Bailey, Rudder, Becky? Bailey, Rudder, Becky. We got two more. I like Ray, too. These are cute characters. It's a cute movie.
I just love the otter.
Otter. Otter. Do you know his name?
No. His name is just Otter.
Just Otter?
Yeah, he doesn't have a name. He's just an otter.
Huh.
No name, just Otter.
Alrighty.
Just Otter. No name, just the
Come here, Fruity.
This, I think, is
Cody in this. There's Cody. Cody likes to be in all the shows.
Oh, it's Nemo.
Nemo.
Swim, swim, swim.
Just keep swimming. All right, we got one more. We've already had a success because
we got the otter.
Got the otter.
And the otter is a 1 out of 36. Like, I felt the bag and I was like, that bag feels like the otter. And I was like, did we get the otter? And I opened it up and it was. What's the otter? This is for sure not Rudder. This is Dory because it feels flat.
Another Dory.
Yep, this is Dory. Yep, this has to be Dory.
Flat, yeah. Dory. There she is. Well, hey, we did get the otter, so it was a success. Glooge. I think I know who needs to dismiss us after this show.
Please like and subscribe, and until next time, goodbye.
Goodbye.